What's up, everybody? It's Havoc back here, back in another episode of Planet Zoo. And right now, we're working with the lions to the best of our ability. They are being interesting. The game crashed, so everything's basically just reopened. Community, I haven't contributed any. I desperately need these two to mate. Oh, hey, our cheetahs had offspring. So, we're gonna run over to the cheetahs real quick. Okay, pause. So, this was the mother. 92, 100, 100. This is not great. Not great. You are downgrade. Yeet. That's so weird. Hold on. I want to see something. If we... That's a 100% chance of conception. Huh. I don't understand how the kids went down in other stats. But all accounts, all of them should be basically perfect. My comment still stands. Next time, no road is being under max size, because this is just so much more pleasing to the eye. You don't have people just on top of each other constantly. What was that one? Let's see. Toy enrichment, fun fact, and unlocked of 3. Okay, so habitat filter, beaver pool, species, West African lion. I actually think that might have just filled out everything for the West African lion. That did. Now we know all of the food and enrichments and everything else. We still have research for two more fun facts, but everything else done. Male. This lion pair is still pissing me off. But yeah, you can tell that if like this road was one of the small roads, it would be so full of people right now, they wouldn't be able to walk. West African lion. Female lions do 90% of the hunting. Yes, we know. Yeah. So, it's just bad. Like, this is really, really bad. The worst part is there's nothing I can really do about fixing this. One 100%. Like, next time, all paths are being done in as big form as I can. Like, legitimately, next time all paths are going to be at least as big as this one. Yeah. Oh. All right. Ooh. We got another breeding bonus. We didn't get the fun fact for that one. Boo. This is one of those times where it really stinks to do anything. I swear these are the two laziest lions. All right, so let's do the thing that I really haven't done much at all. So, they're going to talk about that. No power. Facilities. Power. Solar panel. I want it to be the very best that no one ever was. All right, here's the fun thing. Look at genomes. Bye. And that research for Lions is finally complete. So let's see what lions. Final fun fact was, male lions spend their time defending their territory and females from rival males. Defending. When did that happen? Apparently it happened a while ago. It literally just added a female. That's all I keep doing is adding females. See, I don't know what to do. Legitimately, I'm running out of ideas to do with them. Between the fact that these guys are not really doing much, pause. I don't want to do this. We're not. Because I'm 90% sure she was the... Yeah. And you are going to get released into the wild. Animal trading. Trade. I believe this is how this works, and that's what we're going to attempt, but we'll see the rest of that in the next episode. Bye, everybody. Showing who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Even get to run.